And a busy morning for Florence County deputies because the sheriff's office is also investigating a shooting in Johnsonville. We know one person was shot on Pecan Lane this morning. We're still working to learn their condition. No other details were immediately available.